Vanilla. Powder contamination effect. But doesn't it require a special kind of funny art to occur? Replicas form and separate easily. As a result, it's also easy for other formulas to get mixed. Formulas have similar frequencies, they could easily get taken out of replicas body. Oh, and since the jewel is made of 749, it got mixed up with the 749s in Luke. So, you mean that Luke is susceptible to the contamination effect? Yes, his 49 frequency is identical to that of the 749s after all. So, where to now? I don't know. Okay, we need to, oh, I gotta go to battle. Oh, man. That was so funny. I wonder if they really accepted their disappearance. I don't know. It may be that our lack of acceptance pushed them. Bit of despair. Else, but regretting that won't do anything. They died believing a new nation would be born for them. Glad y'all to see that gets done. Offer a helping hand to the remaining replicas so they can live in this world. I guess that's the one thing we can do from there. I mean, for the replicas. Yes, the fact that we let the replicas die so that we could live. Regretting that will accomplish nothing. The regret is only selfish sentimentality, though. We should not forget it either. Sometimes these words need to be used. But it sure is nice today. Oop, what's with you all of a sudden? Yeah, so blue, you can see the phone still ringing really well. It's really pretty. Anyways, we got our port to do, so let's head to the manor in Bellafield. Let's go, guys! Shit! Blue, do you have a fever? Did you hit your head? Might you have eaten something bad. Stop that. It's just, well, with almost dying and all, I realized how wonderful it is to be alive. Wow, I never expected to hear you say that. Well, anyway, yeah, it's not bad. Even it's not. Telling her, don't be so nice, you're scaring me. Let's fly over the thingies. We're gonna go to Vertical. Vertical is where we're gonna go. Dolly.
We can report to His Majesty tomorrow.
I'll return to the castle. Please come to the audience hall tomorrow.
Okay. The rest of you, make yourselves comfortable in the manor. I'm going to my room to rest.
Tear! Tear!
Mew, what is it?
I have to tell you a secret.
Secret? What are you talking about?
I can't tell you, Master!
What?
Okay, I'll listen. You go get some rest, Luke.
Fine. I know when I'm not wanted. I'm going to disappear. I wonder when. How much time do I have? I'm here. Come in.
Luke.
Oh, it's you. What's with the serious look?
Is it true your phonons are separating?
Who told you that?
Mew. He told me what you and the Colonel had discussed.
That little... damn it.
How is your condition? Will you get better?
The doctor said it was too late.
No.
Tyr, please keep this between us. The only other one who knows is Jade.
Do you intend to keep them in the dark forever?
My condition won't change whether I tell them or not. There's no need to worry them.
Why? Why are you doing this?
If I'm going to die, I want to enjoy the time I have left. No, that's not it. I'm scared. If I tell everyone, they'll treat me differently. And every time they do, I'll be reminded that I'm going to die.
Luke, you're shaking.
See? I'm a coward. I'm already like this now. If the others knew, I'd never stop shaking and crying. I'd crawl into a little shell. So I figure, at least while I'm around them all, I can pretend it's going to be okay.
You idiot.
Yeah, no kidding. I really am. Sorry to worry you, Tyr.
Okay. But please, don't ever hide anything from me again.
Okay. I won't.
Yeah, that's gonna happen. Oops, stupid. Wait. He's gonna find out something extremely important, then he's gonna be like, oh, I'm not gonna tell everyone. Not yet. Things have to end up like this. So it's Luke who's suffering. How it feels. Say it before. Can't Master be saved too? I don't know, but if the Colonel is saying anything. Anything I can do, can I? That too. I love him.
I wish I could disappear instead of him.
Dude, don't say things like that. I want all of us to be together, all of us, as long as possible. I just wish I had the power to make that happen, but I can't do anything. Alright guys, we're up and leave this goddamn evil fucking psychological boredom town Dutch house prison cell place. It damn need to go meet everyone. What do I do? Oh my god, this game, I swear for god. What the silliest is this is of shit.
Your Grace, an emissary of the new Order of Lorelei has arrived at the castle.
What? So, they've come. Luke, I'm going to the castle. I want you to come as well.
I wonder if it'll end up with a declaration of war.
Yeah. Anyway, let's go to the castle.
Oh. Please don't walk me there. Yes. I don't feel like walking. Please like that. Where's the car going?
Largo?
I am here as an emissary of the new order of Lorelei. How will you answer Phone Master Mose?
Our kingdom of Kimlaska Lanveldir has agreed to abandon the score. Therefore, we refuse the new order of Lorelei's proposal.
Then I can take that as a declaration of war against the new order of Lorelei.
We have no desire to fight. However, know that if our land or people are threatened, we will respond in kind.
Do you understand what this means, boy? Scion of Lorelei's power. In erasing the replicas at the Tower of Rem, you've brought about a new conflict. The score is a fearful thing.
That's sophistry. To begin with, both of my sons are alive.
Father.
Is it? We both know that a score of extinction is written on the seventh phone stone.
We'll build a future where people survive. We won't let you destroy the world.
And we'll do the same.
It's not the same. You're aiding Mose, who persists in clinging to the score. According to your logic, you're walking the path to destruction.
I have pledged my sword to one master alone. Never forget that.
Van.
Van is gathering his strength somewhere, isn't he? But where?
Luke, I apologize for the matter of the miasma, but I was struck by the spirit of your resolve in the face of death.
Not at all.
We can no longer avoid conflict with the new order of Lorelei. Please come to my room later with Natalia. I believe now is the time to hold strong our hearts and reveal the truth.
Your Majesty.
Father?
All right. Is this warp there, right? Yes.
Father, what is it?
I have something to tell you about your real parents.
My real mother was Nanny's daughter.
Yes, Sylvia. But I presume you do not know of your father.
No. Nanny left the castle before I could ask any more.
Your father was a mercenary by the name of Badok.
A mercenary? I see. But why tell me this now?
We've learned of his whereabouts.
He's alive?
Yes. Natalia, be strong and listen. I feel I must tell you about your father because of the situation we now face.
What is it?
Badok is now in the new order of Lorelei.
What? Why? Are you sure that's correct?
There's no doubt. Luke has confirmed it. He currently goes by the name of Largo, the Black Lion.
It can't be!
Natalia.
Luke, this is some kind of mistake, right?
Natalia, it's true. He confirmed it himself.
Natalia, where are you going?
I'm going to ask him myself. I can still catch him if I hurry. I refuse to accept this.
After her. There's no telling what she'll do.
Hope Natalia doesn't go and do anything rash. Even if she does, Largo controls himself. Everything should be okay. Where would Largo be? The port? How he crossed the desert. Port, let's hurry. Hey, that person viewing my screen. Hope my mic sound a little better to you. Well, I went the wrong damn way. Hold up. Downstairs. We're gonna pull this off some kind of way. We're gonna figure out this goddamn place. Why he big places, man? Games. I need one way straight. That's why I like the Final Fantasy 13 so much. It was one way. Straight. the whole damn game. That was a fuck up. Chapter 11 had me a little fucked up. But I realized, but at the end of the day, it was still straight. Right? You go straight, you get there. You get there. You're never confused as where you need to go. I like that. I don't need no puzzles or no confusion. It's great, alright? Shit. I got 13-2, I ain't know what the fuck to do. I'm like, damn, here or here?
Natalia.
Your friends are here, princess.
Why? Why did you join the Six God Generals?
What good will it do to know?
Answer me! Bardock!
My wife, Sylvia, loved to watch the sunset from here. One day, I had finished escorting a caravan across the desert and was coming home. When I got home, neither Sylvia nor our newborn child were there. I finally knew what people meant when they said they had a bad feeling. The setting sun was shining in through the windows, blood red. I searched all over the city, but I couldn't find Sylvia.
What happened to her?
Several days later, she was found floating in this harbor. Sylvia was hysterical when her newborn child was taken from her. She killed herself.
No.
Sylvia's body was weak, but the score said we would have a child. No, that we must have a child. When I learned why, I threw away my life in Batacor. I drifted between countries. Eventually, Commandant Grants found me and took me in. Van said to me, the score is the planet's memory. Every memory until the end of the world. And everything moves according to that memory. The score is merely a small portion of it, translated into human words. So Sylvia's horrible death was predetermined. I hated the score, the planet's memory.
That is a horrible story. But the score isn't absolute. Isn't it just one possible choice of futures?
But if you always end at the same place, no matter what path you take, then free will means nothing.
The end is the same.
Even without readings of the score, this planet will keep its own memory and follow it. Van's vision of destroying the score is to destroy Lorelei, the planet's memory itself. He will earn the right for all living things to build their own future. I believe in that ideal, and have chosen to join him. Remember this, your methods are too weak.
Wait! You're my...
Princess Natalia. My beloved daughter is no more. She was taken from me 18 years ago.
If what he said is true, then as long as the planet's memory exists, the future we choose will always arrive at a single conclusion.
Is that why Van is trying to erase the originals? To entrust the future to a new humanity of replicas beyond the planet's memory?
Even if that's true, the originals still die, right? The Commandant's plan won't save the people of this world.
Now, calm down. The most distraught person here is no doubt Natalia.
Natalia, let's go back to the castle for now. His Majesty is worried about you.
Father.
Natalia, I was so worried about you.
Father, I
knew that was painful for you, but you don't have to suffer anymore. You need not stand in the front lines against the new order of Lorelei any longer.
Father, why?
Your journey was as an emissary to arrange a summit on the role of the score. You fulfilled your duty. Why must you fight your own flesh and blood?
precisely because we share.